how much time does it take to cover the whole syllabus?
Yeah. So this is also a very important question, Aditi, here. कि इसको CSAT प्रिपेयर करने में हमको कितना टाइम लगेगा?
Exactly, sir.
क्योंकि इसमें होता क्या है, the thing is we have to prepare for this general studies paper also.
Yes.
We have to prepare for our mains papers also. We have to do our optional also. अब उसके साथ ही एक और चीज है, we have to prepare for CSAT examination.
Definitely, sir.
So I'll say if the first of all you have to, what you have to do is you have to take any year question paper. Aditi, we can take question paper of 2021, 2022,
yes.
And we have to solve this question paper. And according to the marks of the question paper, we can judge today where we are standing in the preparation strategies, preparation level, where our preparation is. So, agar hamare jaise imagine kar lete hain, Aditi ki score 100 ke kareeb aa raha hai ya 100 se kam aa raha hai. So, I'll say, Aditi, isme koi khatre ki baat nahi hai. There's nothing to panic about that. Isme bas ye hoga ki you have to prepare a little bit more than the rest of the population,
sure,
the rest
sir,
of the students.
Sure.
To uske liye aapko at least, if you are scoring 100 and 100 and below than 100, so you have to prepare at least for 3 to 3.5 months properly for CSAT examination. Because dekhiye isme aisa hoga ki Aditi, if I am scoring 120, 125, 120, 13 GS paper 1, but I am not scoring 66 and above, so usme fir koi matlab nahi hai. You will not be clearing for your mains examination. So you have to appear for another year also. So isme, if your score is less than 100, so Aditi, I'll suggest you should dedicatedly give 3 to 3.5 months for your CSAT preparation.